ball movement. Peters, left hand too strong, loose ball. Iroegbu with Callison in front. Iroegbu takes it high off the glass and through. Timeout earning kid of the Cougars. Iroegbu all the way to the house.
That was all the way to the house. I thought he should have gave it up to Callison, but since he didn't, he needed to finish that shot, because if he didn't finish it, I think it would have been a long film session for him and a long talk with him, Aaron and Ken. That's one on three there. That takes a lot of guts. A lot of guts. What a finish. Again, it just how explosive he is. I've been talking about it all night. It's like he's so, his center of gravity is so low, then he gets up. And